I would say every day is an important day to start doing something different. Every day is a day where you need to recognize that change needs to happen.
I think the thing I love most about my job is the opportunity and privilege to teach.
When I look at our female faculty engineers here at CU, they really emanate this power in the classroom.
We have many, many talented researchers and faculty from all over the world, and that's one of the things that I really love about the environment.
I think a lot of the qualities I admire in my female classmates are a lot of the same ones that I admire in my male classmates. They're super hardworking.
Technical excellence, their leadership skills.
Ability to have grit and determination and not give up.
I definitely think it's very important to nurture the next generation of females.
I think that we should be taking hard steps now to get more females into engineering.
Hopefully they learn and see what a great career path it would be and how much innovation you can have if you like problem solving.
When people go into industry, if companies created a really comfortable environment for women in engineering.
The benefit that engineering has is it really is a meritocracy.
The future of engineering
is diverse and inclusive. Those that think about their career really as opportunities to learn are going to be the most successful, because the problems of the future do not need the solutions of the past.